We'll be right back. some Destiny, but I just gotta relax. Shit. Okay, cool. One floor we can do. There we go. I was like, that looked a little weird. I'm like, I'm pretty sure I had other shit there. Thank you. set's starting to go out.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of the eyeballs. They look weird to me, at least they do. I can only now add and not subtract. It's weird that... Yeah, those eyes look fucking weird on this, so... Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I think the eye thing was weirder. boner clock. I couldn't resist. It's fine.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This is like weird and creepy. Like a flesh clock, isn't it? It's very pink. So it kind of has that like... I kind of want it to be disturbing. It's kind of the idea. I don't have as much time to work on this as I work on. I've been really fucking tired. I'm trying to divide my time up. I've been working a lot lately. A lot of it's just been work at work, you know, work at work, and then come home, and then I work out. I don't want to miss out on anything, but I'm glad I got rid of those eyes. They look really fucking weird. I'm glad. This looks really bizarre in and of itself, but I like the kind of bizarre I'm going with here, so. And I hope everyone at home do too, but I'm gonna call it a night. I'm probably gonna go play a little bit of Destiny before I go to bed, but like, I'm trying to divide up my time. I'm working a hell of a lot this week, so hopefully as things coalesce and, you know, get better, maybe I'll stream it more, but. For the time being, y'all have a good night, and I'll see everybody when I see everybody. Good night.